myself, Dr. Atul Kulkarni from Janakalyangad Bank. This year we are celebrating World Blood Donor Day in a different scenario of COVID pandemic. There are different challenges, so in blood banking also, but we are thankful for the donors who are coming forward and donating blood in this situation also. At Janakalyan, we are taking utmost care of blood donors so that they should donate safely. So we are saying no to corona, but yes to blood donation. Blood bank is committed to collect blood safely from voluntary donors. Now, since we are unlocking ourselves, we have started small blood donation drives with proper care of sanitation and all proper precautions, guidelines given by State Blood Transfusion Council and NBTC. So, let us come and donate blood to save lives of our countrymen. So, this year, World Blood Donor Day, let us celebrate by donating blood. Thank you very much.